I don't got shit, homeboy. Just making sure. I'm gonna tell you to put my eggs and my milk in the same bag, but carefully. Fucking dumbass. Can you hear me now? Like, perfect or not? Shut up, nigga. You look like a sniper. Sniper, ain't coming. Snapper game coding. What the fuck? Why can't one block? No.
I think it's the fourth team is where the Bison will have the ball first and 10.
Fuck. My shit's bundled. Bricktown.
Getting the Jets to the Bricktown. Outside goes Zadmars.
Bricktown.
Who gives Where? The Bison a first down after a gain of nearly 30 plus yards.
Why is he in
there
with you?
Out to the 37.
No way. What the fuck? Then it go weird. You didn't want to, or what? You didn't want to? What happened to you? Like, nah, bro, I don't want to. And then he just left you. Yeah, me too.
Sykes is the ball carrier and falls down right at midfield. First down, Bison.
So what, clash or what?
Jesus Mori takes the ball deeper into royal territory.
I'll be on the phone for now.
Ball's gonna be stopped at the 28-yard line. First down, Bison.
No. I'm just gonna be chilling. Hearing to y'all conversations. Smack him.
Jake Marshman is the ball carrier, but there is a flag on the play.
SRT 4. Boy.
Personal fouls are going to be the call against the Royals.
What?
So now first down and four.
Supposedly whatever he put in there, he added more horsepower.
Jake Richard.
Yeah.
Down to the 20, gain of 2. Second and 2.
Nigga, that nigga told me he had 200, like, 50. Nigga, you just said he had 328 horsepower.
Jesus. Jesus Mori takes it in.
You're fucking stupid. It's almost deep. It's almost Jesus. So I thought you're what's going on here? Just expose yourself.
Two-point conversion attempt is no good. The Bison now extend their lead to 18. When heading home after the game, head on over to Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers. Cane's fresh, never frozen chicken fingers and sauce is the perfect way to feed your post-game appetite. Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers, 23rd and Penn. One love.
Me too.
Yeah.
No. What? You said something green.
Unsportsmanlike conduct against the Bison.
Oh, no. Those are ugly. You're right.
He's gonna move the ball back out to the 47-yard line first. And take
Bison. Yeah, kind of. Nigga, this shit. I target. Oh, send me a picture.
Time out, Bison.
Bro, I don't know how you can get so far by yourself. I don't even know what to do. Me too. Oh shit, what am I gonna get you? Fuck. Bro, why did Cisco just did you like that, bro? That's fucked up. For doing what? Wow. That nigga Cisco, bro, he's gonna be Richie and Rico's friend.
Best friends. Down to the 40-yard line, pickup of 7. Second down and 3.
You died? Wow. The monkeys. Yeah, pussy. Was good. Could you hear me better now?
Yeah, kind of.
I just...
Bro, your size Yeezys on that hype store, they're like 200.
On my way. Like, if I had 200, I'll fucking cop them shits real quick. I don't even like Yeezys, bro, like, to be honest.
I feel like you could run the 70 way better.
I don't know. I'll probably get, like, some fucking...
Charles Carter's gonna take the ball down inside the 25.
That's what I wanted.
It'll be a first down for the Bison.
Fucking Word World shoes. Yeah, I don't know.
They're high.
Yeah. Want an all black?
Yeah,
me too.
Just disconnected because my internet stuff. It was like nah. Then it was like nah, bro. You gotta massage me first, bro. Massage. Bro, I had 3,074 trophies, and I got cocky and then I lost one, and I'm back at 3,041. I made them sparkly.
Wait, no, sorry.
Naked.